finally back in the British course, what feels like forever. How much have you thought about that sort of Saturday?
Yeah. So we've only had 4 home games this season. We're looking forward to coming back and playing on our new pitch in front of our home supporters. And now it's an important game, and it's one we're looking forward to after the disappointment of Tuesday. But a lot of elements in the game, obviously, you know, we were pleased with. Game before that, Barnet, I thought we were as good as we've played all season. So we need to take that form into Saturday's game.
Now you mentioned the new pitch. How's it felt out there training today?
Yeah, it was important today that we got out there and the lads got used to it, because it is different to the one, you know, we played on at home previously. And yeah, it was super.
And obviously today, I suppose the elephant in the room really was Ryan and Rob, our two chairmen, visited training today for the first time. What's experience?
Oh, it's been great. It really has to finally meet them. Obviously, spoke on the phone, and particularly to Rob. But it was great, you know, for all the lads to get a chance to speak to them. They joined in a bit of the training, and for all the lads just to see that they're just, you know, real genuine fellas, and really desperate to do well, and also to be very supportive of everybody at the club. And it was great to meet them, and the lads are really, and the staff have all enjoyed it.
It was so refreshing to see, obviously, rather than turning out there, putting some of the training gear on, getting a lot of the training. It was refreshing to see such enthusiasm for the club as well.
Yeah, that's right. You know, you're just getting in amongst the lads and getting to know the players and the staff. It's really important, and it's, you know, they haven't been able to come over before for various reasons. But you know, I think they've enjoyed today, and we're looking forward to putting our show for them at the weekend.
Now, after this opposition, Torquay United, what do you know about
them? Obviously did well last year, and lucky not to get promoted. And this year hasn't been as good. 3 at the back, 3-4-3 last game. Changed the configuration of that, the shape slightly as the season's progressed. But yeah, as always, you know, we watch the opposition, we know about them, but it's focusing on ourselves and make sure we play at our very best.
Obviously, you spoke about yesterday with me, how key our supporters can be, and how to really give that extra 5-10% of the
Yeah, well, first of all, I'd like to thank the supporters who followed us on our travels of late, you know, not just the Maidenhead game, Barnet game, but obviously the two games against Marine, because they're both, in theory, away. I thought the Maidenhead support we had down there on a Tuesday night to sell out the end we were allocated was outstanding. And yeah, we're looking forward to being back on our home patch at the weekend. And hopefully we'll make it an atmosphere in here which matches the other atmospheres we've had in the home game, because they've all been terrific. And that'll be a combination of the supporters coming in with a passion they have, but also the manner of the performance on the pitch needs to be right to generate that atmosphere as well.
Now, finally, Charlie Trafford signed this week. How's the fitness looking, the rest of the squad? Obviously, when can we expect to see Charlie's involved?
Yeah, I mean, Charlie is coming. He needs some more training, and we'd like to get a game for him as well, in terms of like a reserve game. But yeah, he's played in the Scottish Premier League. He's a good character, so we know what he can do. Now we've got to get him up to speed as quickly as possible. Youngie was back in training today, and Rhys Paul Johnson as well, which is such a big bonus for us. We've missed those two players, in particular Rhys was so unlucky to get injured in the first game of the season. It's been a long road back for him, but for his first session today, I thought he looked in a really good place.
Nice one, cheers, fella.
Thank you, cheers.